What's up, YouTube? It's your boys from SungiGaming here, Joe and Ben. We've got another tank time.
Well, this one's an absolute tank. Like, seriously. He is Jan Vertonghen, as most of you probably know him, from centre-back from Holland. Oh, my God.
Centre-back from Belgium, who plays in Holland.
Well, yeah, he's from Holland. He plays in Holland, so he's from...
He's not from Holland, is he? He's from Belgium. He plays for Ajax in the Eredivisie. He is left-footed. I mean, they're nice stats.
That's a good thing about him, isn't it? Left-footed. Yeah, left-footed. There's nothing else good about him.
Play him in the left or in the right so he can cut in.
He's not even that good. But when you press like R1, bam!
Look at those. This is not the normal for Tongan. It's the 88 team of the year one. I mean, look at those stats.
Sensational.
That acceleration lies. He is a lot quicker than that off the blocks. He can catch up to most people. And he's just an all-round physical...
presence.
Yeah, in the box. He wins all headers that come in.
But one thing I can't understand is why, when you go on to his other stats, why he's basically like Ronaldo.
And look at that.
He's centre-back.
That interception, no through balls over the top get past him. He can just...
You're very aggressive.
Yep. And then you look at these stats.
Like, what the hell? Like, free kick actually at 97, heading actually 97.
Ball
long
control.
Long shots, 95.
Lot of ball control. You can basically play him as a striker.
Yeah.
A bit more finishing and he'd basically be the perfect player. Look at all those stats.
Shot power, 99, just like take goalkeeper's heads off.
Look at those tackles, 95 standing tackles. He doesn't even need to slide, but he can slide.
He just stands there and the ball just comes to him. He's like magnetic field.
He's just a great, great player.
How much did he cost?
He cost me 83,000.
83,000, guys. 83,000 for that.
His price is dropping every day because that's what happens with Team of the Year players. They're like, now you can get the 92 Frank Ribery for around 300,000.
And yeah, Frank Ribery's sire, so. He was bad against Chelsea.
But you just look at those. Look at him. You can even see that he's a monster. Look at his face up there.
And luckily enough for me, he's coming to Spurs, so. Well, not officially.
We'll probably be a bit poor at Spurs, won't we?
But yet again, we won't bother to spend another $2 million on him, so he might not even come.
But he can fit into a Belgium team with
Hazard and
Vermaelen, Kompany in the defence. Got great defence now, Belgium. Or he can fit into a Netherlands league team, which is very good. That's why I've got him in at the moment, and we'll have a squad review of that coming out soon.
There's some absolutely amazing players like Dost.
Yep,
sensational.
His little bit of a tank. Got
bit of an unknown player, really.
Yeah. I've never heard of him before, but he's in Team of the Year, so got one of him on the cheap. He is not an expensive player for what he is. I mean, look at those stats. Look at the amount of green that's there.
We just recommend for you guys to go out and get him. He's not exactly... Well, he is reasonably expensive, but he's like reasonable.
Compare him to a normal Thiago Silva. Thiago Silva's around 100,000. He's cheaper than him. And he's a lot better. Look at all those stats.
All of them green.
Over 80s, every single one of them.
Yeah, so we recommend you to go out and get him and enjoy playing with him because he's an absolute beast. So this has been your boy, SungiGaming, signing out.